final musical guest for this evening has played the Big Day Out, the Falls and Meredith festivals and is now set to play Gordon Street tonight. Here to perform the second single off her album Various Small Fires, please welcome Paris Wells with Let's Get It Started.
You were sleeping, she took stills of your feet next to a throw, right next to a box of pills she gave you. And in your sleep you slept for days, but didn't really matter. Only thing you missed was senseless chatter and an episode of Neighbors. She said, wake up baby, I'm missing you like crazy. I wanna put the panties on you gave me. Went to the bathroom, saw the pills on a plate next to a sink. Grab a tissue, grab a drink, let's get it started. Let's get, 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 let's get it started. Her eyes, they open around midnight. Use the mobile as a light to walk along the hall and headed for the kitchen. Looked at the butter and the bread, but had the Valium instead. Down the hallway back to bed. He said, wake up, baby, I wanna see my lady. The kitchen, saw the pills, saw the mobile, saw the bread. Put two fingers to his head if your frustration. Let's get it started. Let's get it started. Definitely it's time to do the dance that was intended for creation. She bought a French made little dress, a perfect fit, she was impressed. Wanna know the rest, use your imagination. Let's get it started. Let's get it started. Let's get it started. Let's get it started.
Amazing. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, Paris Wells. Thank you all. That's it for the show. A huge thanks to everyone that took part in Gordon Street tonight. Dave Hughes, Paul Watson, Claudia Carvin, Dave O'Neill, Lee Buchanan, The Bedroom Philosopher, Weird Al Yankovic, Mark Watson, Paris Wells, Hannah Gadsby, all our audience, and of course you at home. My name's Adam Hills. See you in Gordon Street next week. Good night. Thank you.
Thank you,
everyone.
Great. I
had to stop playing the album. All my successes. Oh, yeah. Well done, Dan.
Oh, come on. Give us a hug.